What's going on, Deadbeats? Dan Brock, the Deadbeat super affiliate from Deadbeat.com, and welcome to the live stream. So I got my handy dandy little 3 foot grabber with some toilet paper. Let me just put this back. Okay. All right. Perfect set piece. So how are we doing on volume? Just let me know if you can see and hear me. Let me know if you can hear through both ears. I've been having people saying, Dan, I can only hear you from like my left speaker. So let me know how we are doing with the sound. Give me a heck yeah in the chat box if it looks good, if it sounds good, and then we're going to jump right on in. So I've got one heck of a live presentation for you here today. You're going to learn, you're going to walk away with a lot of cool stuff, and I think it will be of great benefit for you to pay full attention. Okay, so let me just get a heck yeah in the chat box. I need to make sure that we're actually, you can hear and see me. I think it's working out. I just can't tell if you can hear me. So give me a test one, two. Let me just make sure that you guys are, can you guys hear me? Okay, we're good. Okay. All right, we got a heck yeah. Okay, so today what we're going to talk about is the WTF method. All right, very clever name. You'll see exactly why I called it that in just a second. And this is basically your first $1,000 a month online for Deadbeats. Okay, so we're going back to simplistics here. It is very easy to overcomplicate things in the online business game. You watch a lot of guys on YouTube, they're talking about making all these softwares or SaaS programs. They got like 50 different side businesses. We're going to focus on one thing here today. So let me know if that's okay with you. I'm not going to give you this whole complex, flashy, kind of like Taekwondo style of making money. We're sticking to the basics, what actually works in a real fight. So let me know if that's cool. Give me a yes in the chat box if that is cool with you. And then we will jump right on in into the presentation. Okay, great. Okay, so what we're going to do is jump right on in that case. Let me pop this up real quick and bam, you should be seeing the PowerPoint presentation on the slide. Okay, so I call this the WTF method, your first $1,000 a month online for Deadbeats. And yes, this is of course part of stay-at-home commissions, which is stayhomecommissions.com. So my goal for you here tonight is to get you to $1,000 a month. I call this the proof of concept point, right? I mean, everyone promised you make $100,000 a month, $1 million a month. This ain't it. Because the reason what I found is that when beginners get into this or intermediate level, you tend to think in the terms of way like a black belt would think. All right, if you're a white belt still, you're not going to be able to do the black belt stuff. So because of that, we're going to focus on the kind of intermediate beginner level if you've never done this before. So let me give a quick little shout out. We have a couple comments here. This is Pick 3 World, in between $5,000 to $10,000 a month on autopilot. Thanks to Deadbeat Dan. 3 years in the work. Congrats to you, Pick 3 World. If you wouldn't mind giving me a sending me a testimonial video or something like that of your successes, that would be super cool. I love seeing those, and it gets everyone pumped up. Not Anna Jones says, Dan, you're getting more handsome. Ha, I'm getting distracted. All right, so in fact, that was a bit of a tangent, so let's go back to what I was talking about. So the first kind of the milestone that everyone starts out with is that easy $100 a month reality. Okay, I call this the reality point. This is when making money online actually becomes real. So give me a yes in the chat box, or give me a one in the chat box if you've reached that point up to this point. I want to have a rough idea where everyone is so I can kind of on the fly tailor the training and the webinar for you here today. So give me a one in the chat box if you've reached the $100 a month mark. That is what I consider to be like that magic moment. That's when you're sitting there, that first sale comes in, you're like, whoa, this is real. Like the guys on the internet that told me I can make all this money, they weren't BSing. So let me see how many people are there. We have a bit of a lag here, so there's about a minute behind. I've got a couple people, it looks like, or none at all. Okay, good. So we're going to make this more of a beginner training. Okay, so that is the first level. The second level we're going to focus on getting you at is the $1,000 a month. $10,000 a month mark is the freedom level. Okay, this is when things start to open up for you. This is when you don't really have to worry too much about your expenses as long as you're smart, as long as you save your money, as long as you're financially lean, which is something I teach a lot here on this channel. You are way in a very, very good position once you reach that $10,000 a month mark. So this is usually everyone's goal. They set it to about $10,000 a month. I know when I started, and I'll tell you my story in just a second, that was like the magic moment for me, like $10,000 a month. I was a kid. I was like 15 or 16 when I started my first company online. And I was like, man, $10,000 a month. How many tube socks could I buy with that? What could you buy with just $1,000 a month? Right? I mean, like, just think of what that could do. That could probably pay mortgage. That could pay your rent, mostly all of your rent, maybe some car payments, whatever it is. Just imagine reaching that first $1,000 a month mark. Now, the reason why I say that is because it's actually very easy to get to $1,000 a month. We're talking just 10, 15 sales, maybe 20 sales if you're sitting in the $50 range. I always recommend $50 to $100 in affiliate commissions, but that's when the magic happens. You need 20 sales a month. It's not very hard when you think about it. Considering topics like dog training or start an online business, all they have is millions and millions of people searching per month. You just need to get 20 sales to get to $1,000 a month. So isn't that much easier than you might be making it out to believe? Of course. So the next level to that is the $100,000 a month mark. My best month up to this level so far has been roughly somewhere between $200,000 and $300,000 a month. I call this the abundance level. So this is where it almost gets to the point of like fun money. You just like, it's just the digits start coming in. You don't really even, you're like, whoa, I'm making a lot of money. This is weird. It doesn't feel any different though than $10,000 a month. Now, the next level is $1 million a month, and that's basically the find another guy level, okay? That's not my specialty, is not to get you to $1 million a month. That's another type of mindset. I'm focused on getting you to $1,000 tonight. So if that resonates with you, if you just want to focus on $1,000 a month, give me a 1K in the chat box so I know that we're on the same page here. Okay, we got a lot of people on already. That's awesome. Excellent. Okay, someone says 1,000 cheeseburgers. I like that. I like where your mind is at, Andy. That means you're on the right path. Okay. So let's get to it. Okay, so if you can see yourself doing that, just type heck yeah in the chat box and announce to the world that your personal declaration of success starting today. Give me a heck yeah in the chat box. And the reason why I tell you to do this is because they say that if you tell the world your goal, subconsciously your mind starts the process of making it into reality live right in front of your eyes. So let me just tell you about my story real quick. So, you know, I was the king of the world. You ever have one of those moments where you look back on life when you were like a young kid, maybe you were like the high school quarterback. Everyone was like, you're the man. That was me in high school. I started a hosting company when I was 15. I think it was 15 or 16, somewhere there. Before I graduated college, I was making about $30,000 a month with my web hosting business. So I thought everything was possible. The whole world was my oyster. And I messed up. There's me driving. I had bought a Porsche. You know, I'm rolling around in my Porsche. Everyone hated me for that. And then I let things get to my head. That always happens to a lot of young people when they get success early on, they really mess up. So I went from that. I went from being on top of the world. Do you know that feeling where you just feel like you kind of, the world is your oyster. It's right in the palm of your hand. It's a great feeling. Unfortunately, usually it's just an illusion. So when we get these successes, we have a tendency to kind of let them slip right out of our fingertips. I don't know what it is. Maybe we all have a self-destructive side to us, right? Like you could do really well and you're like, you know, maybe I don't really deserve this or whatever it is. Have you ever been there where you've had that success in your hand and you've just, you know, you let off the gas or you made a series of stupid small mistakes or even one really big mistake and that success flies right out from underneath your hands. It's a tough, tough feeling to go from that to this. All right. So this is the little old humble deadbeat just a year or two later after starting my hosting company. I went from that. The hosting company crashed. All of my doing, by the way. I got cocky. I started spending money in investments for the business that weren't really smart, thought out. I thought I was God's gift to making money. I thought I was had this kind of, you know, innate ability to manifest wealth right at my fingertips. And I kind of did, but I overestimated how much I knew or didn't know. Okay, so there I was working a liquor store job. Okay, so I was the cashier. It was a decent job. No one really messed with me, so it was okay. This was about 3 months in, and I was sitting in the basement there. They had me loading up the stock. So I'm in the basement, like moving around old boxes in this old dingy basement. There's rat turds everywhere. Saw a couple rats running around. It was one of those moments you have where you're like, is this it? Is this it for me? So I said, you know what? WTF, I quit. And I call this the WTF method because soon at that moment, that's when I realized like, I need to quit this job as soon as possible. And this is when all the kind of delusions I had kind of went out the window where I thought I was going to make this big ornate kind of masterpiece of a business. I threw all of that to the wayside and I said, let me focus on how to simplify this process to get it as easy as humanly possible. I don't have the luxury of having all this money to put back into the business because I have this crappy little I don't know how much it was, make like $1,000 a month or something like that, less than that. So I needed to really conserve my resources. So that means it kind of allowed me to use my creativity to create something, to let me take stock of my resources and to learn how to, even though I had just a very small amount of resources, how I could turn that into very big things. And I want you I'm going to pause on that thought, actually. The ability to take what resources you have and to turn it with creativity into something better. That is called entrepreneurship. So right now you have resources that are probably at your disposal that, you know, you might be clouded in your mind thinking, oh, you're going to go this big way, this complex way. But right now you have resources that are already at your fingertips. So as we go through this presentation today, I want you to kind of like take stock of what those things are. It could be capital, could be skills that you have. It could be people that you know. It could be certain design skills, video skills that you might have. So think about those as we go through this presentation. Okay, so let me know if you're still following along. Give me a 1 in the chat box. I just want to make sure that we are good to go and the likes of that. Okay, good. Excellent. So this is me after putting the WTF method into focus here, literally 1 to 2 years later, boom, pulling in $12,000, $14,000, $12,000. Dave, you asked me just Well, I was kind of used to this at this point, but going from that to back up again, just I call it the wave of entrepreneurship, right? If you've ever been there, this deal right here, call it the wave of entrepreneurship. So that was me in about 2 years later. These are real screenshots. This is from a small little ClickBank product I put together. This is about, I'd say, working 4 to 5 hours a day, maybe consecutively every day, part-time as I was doing the job. And then eventually, I was like putting this in the process with a job. I quit the job and then we got into this right here. So I went full time at that point. Okay. So this is me at quite a while after just pulling in, you know, this is like $1 million in sales. I'm just showing you all these stats here just so you think I'm cooler than I really am. Here's me in Italy. Here's me in Santorini, just living the life, the deadbeat lifestyle. Okay. So obviously, later on, I'm going to offer you an opportunity to work for me. I wouldn't be nobody does these things for free. But what I am going to do is give you a lot of value today, and you'll walk away with actionable steps to put the WTF method into action starting today. So if I deliver that, all I ask for you is to give me your full attention as I present to you a wonderful opportunity to work with me a little bit later. So can we agree to that? If so, just type heck, deadbeat, yeah, in the chat box. And then we'll get started right away. So type in heck, deadbeat, yeah, and we'll jump right on in. Okay, so Bob says heck yeah, cool. Okay, we got a bunch of ones. We got a lot of people engaged. I want to see a heck yeah from every one of you out there. In fact, because I'm getting a little tired only seeing a few. I need some of that loving. Give me some of that YouTube loving. Type in heck, deadbeat, yeah, in the chat box. There we go. Andy says, Andy, how you doing, man? Says, heck, deadbeat, yeah. All right, I like it. All right, Andy said it. We're good to go. Okay, so the 3 steps I followed, and this is what I believe to be the best way to go for your first $1,000 a month. So I told you this before, I had to simplify. So don't make this overcomplicated for yourself. Now, I guarantee you, if you're the perfectionist type right now, this is the worst enemy that you could ever have. So forget the idea of making a bunch of products, a bunch of like services, recurring, all of that. What we're focusing on today is one thing. We're going to focus on just doing one thing really well. And then from here, you can start earning money. And if you want to do the complicated stuff later on, then go ahead, go for it. Although I don't even recommend you do that if you're still even intermediate to expert level. Okay. So step one is to create content for free using free website traffic. So this is back in the day. Anyone has ever been here for a while, I don't know how long you've been doing this for or not, but back in the day, the big thing was going on sites like Blogger, eZine, Articles, Squidoo, and you just write a bunch of content related to your topic. So whatever it is, dog training, how to grow taller, how to jump higher, how to start an affiliate marketing business. Whatever that topic was, you'd start going on and just pound out content. Now, back in the day, you could get ranked on So what would happen is, you create content, Google will automatically pick it up and start to serve that content to people based on the words that you put in that article. So someone might type in like, how to jump higher as a high school student, and you'd write an article, how to jump higher as a high school student. So using some of these sites, you'd be able to leverage the authority of sites like Blogger or Squidoo or Ezine Articles. All these were kind of trusted sites back in the day. You put your 200-400 word article and boom, it's ranked, getting traffic and getting sales. So I started out like that. I bought a bunch of products. I bought a ton of products actually back then. Took all the money that I made from my job at that point, threw it all into training programs and courses because I needed a starting point. So a lot of them were like, go to Squidoo, go to Ezine, create your own article, a blog, put all this together, and it worked. And in fact, I use a lot of these things today, but I've modified them and adapted them to what works right now. So what works right now, you ask? These things. So sites like Medium.com. Medium is a great website, very high quality, but just realized you didn't see me there. So what's working right now? Step one is to create content on the modern websites like Medium.com. So Medium is a great high quality viewer. So you'll get a little less traffic from them per se, but it's the viewers there pay money to read it. So they're buyers. And that's a huge advantage, especially when you're talking about selling $50, $100, or $200 products. This type of traffic converts really well, free traffic. Okay, so other sites are WordPress or your own blog, which is, I totally recommend creating your own blog. It is one of the most enduring assets on the internet, even longer than YouTube videos this day and age. So having your old blog is like, oh, you know, the old blog routine. Basically, it comes down to this. Do you want to earn a whole bunch of ClickBank commissions or commissions on anything else that you want? Not just today, but literally like 2, 3, or 4, or 5 years from now. If so, the blog is like the heart in your body. That blog that you're going to create, it's very easy to do. That is what gives you that pulse, that boom, 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 that keeps on pumping no matter what happens. So do you follow with what I'm saying? It might not be sexy, but we're not talking about sexy stuff today because that's not what's going to get you to $1,000 a month, right? Okay, so Other things that I recommend: Pinterest, YouTube, podcasts, and also Facebook. Okay, I'm not much of a Facebook guy so much anymore. I make a decent amount of money from Facebook, but if you're starting out, it's hard to kind of create that following on Facebook because there's not as much organic reach as there free organic reach, which basically means, can you tap into the subscriber base easily on these sites? So usually you need to use paid traffic to do that on Facebook. So it's a, don't get me wrong, it's a great way to go. It's just that it's not good for beginners at the start. Okay? Does that make sense? Okay. So from there, here's the process. What I like to do is simply start with the blog post first. One moment, please. I just need a quick sip of water. Okay. So I start with the post first. So I write it out. I'm usually aiming for about 700 to 1,000 words. This is a good starting point. Now from here, what I'll do is I'll take that exact article. Now, this is a little quick. Let me jump on here for this quick important point. As you write, you get better. As you create content written, you get better at making it conversational. So when you get good at this, it should be about the same as you with practice. The way you read it and say it on video should be at about the same way that it's written. So when you write it, it's basically written in that conversational one-on-one tone, kind of like how we're doing here. Do you see what I'm talking about? How it's kind of back and forth. I'm not just like shooting stuff at you. Or if I am, I break it up with these type of things, right? It makes it a lot more friendly. So your writing needs to adapt that style. It takes time. So don't get too caught up on this. I just wanted to make that small caveat there. So once you have your piece of content, you're going to then take it to Fiverr or there's a ton of other sources I can give you later on in the Salem Commission program, but you can go to Fiverr. It's a great place to start. I'll show you these in just a second. To get a podcast created, or at least an audio to take your text into audio by a good voiceover that will actually read it for you. It's not like a computer. It's an actual person who is trained at this, $50. Now you can do it yourself. You just whip out a microphone similar to what I have. I paid like $100 for this microphone and did that. Now you don't have to. Another thing is that you can create infographics. You can get that done for $10, or you can do it yourself on sites like Canva. You can do YouTube videos. You don't have to if you don't want to. Everyone's like, dude, oh, I'm ugly, bro. I don't want to show up on video. I don't want to do cameras. Well, the good thing about this method is you don't have to create videos. You can totally stick with written content. You can do slide shares. You can do image graphics, infographics. You can do podcasts, audios. You don't have to do videos, but videos can make you a lot of money nowadays. So just maybe I recommend that sometimes you face those fears. You know how when you face the fears, like, it's not as scary as it is? Well, this is one of these things I think you should. I'm going to recommend this, even though my program doesn't really focus as much on YouTube. I have other stuff for that. I still recommend that you consider to at least create a video or two. Now, you can have someone do this for you for $25 with a voiceover. I'll show you that in a second. Like a 5-minute video for literally $25, and they do the voiceover for you. Okay, number two is a free slide share. So slide shares are a great way to get targeted visitors to your site. You don't have to do audio or anything like that. It's just you take the content, make a quick PowerPoint presentation, much like you see here on the screen. It's just a PowerPoint presentation. So you're going to take, oops, one second.
Lost you.
Ah, I got the tracking. Whatever. You're going to have to get used to that box, I guess. Okay, so you can just take that and create PowerPoint presentations much like you see on the screen here. So let me pull up an example for you to show you what I mean, to show you how quickly you can get this done on sites like Fiverr. Okay, so I'm pulling this up in the background. Just bear with me for a second. It should show up right now. Okay, so here's just a basic medium article I wrote. This is about deep and REM sleep. It's just roughly maybe 1,000 words or so. So what you do is you take this, you go over to Fiverr. This is $50 for a audio. You can get it 15 actually here with narrated. So narrated is $50. They'll create an audio book for you. So you can actually also have this created as an audio book, or you can just take the audio, which means you can send it to other different sites. I'm not an expert at that. There are experts for that, like the Mickelson twins, if you're interested in doing the audiobook stuff. That's not my specialty, but podcasts though, taking the audio, that's a good way to go about that. Okay, so you can get that done, $50. Here's another one. I'll turn slides into a learning and training videos. So you send the slides to the person, they will do the voiceover, they'll do the slides for you, much like I'm doing here. They'll do it for you, $25. 300, what is that? Is that 5 minutes? 5 minutes is a great video length though. So for those of you like, oh God, I don't want to do videos, and I'm in a box right now, there is the solution for you. Okay. Let me just bear with me one second here. I'm going to actually see if I can, okay, it's off. Okay. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Let me just move forward then. Okay, so that's one of the other things. The other one is to do an infographic. Okay, so this is a for Pinterest and adding these into your blog posts. These are great for both getting traffic and capturing people's attention in that instant. So it's a great way to get information across. And then from there, you take care of the rest in the blog post. Okay, one second. Let me fix the camera. All right, that should do it. Let me see how we doing. Let's see here. Okay, we're just gonna go with the box. Okay, so that is that. So do you follow along with me so far? It's that simple. You can basically take one piece of content with a little bit of elbow grease. If you do this yourself, look to spend about a day to have all the other ones done yourself. Or let's be conservative here. Let's just say it takes you 2 days, right? Or you can have someone else do it for you for like roughly an hour or so of work. You can get it done relatively cheaply. So does that clear things up with you in your mind? Does this show you that it's much easier than perhaps maybe you thought it was up until this point? Oh, Andy says, this info is amazing, Dan. So cheap. Thank you, Andy. I appreciate you, man. Joseph says, watching this and working from home. Awesome. Okay, so that's step number one. Does this make sense? Does this like bring clarity to you at why we're doing this? We're creating this free traffic and syndicating it out throughout the internet because this gives us more ability to capture fish. Now, we're not going for perfection here. I see this all the time. I see people come in, they're like, dude, I've been working on a video. Let me tell you, man, this is hard work, man. I've been working on a video for like the last 5 weeks and like it's just not done yet. This should take you 1 hour at most, a video or a blog post. That blog post I showed you, that was like 20 minutes of work at most because I knew the topic. So I just, I typed it out there. But here's the thing, it's out there and getting sales. I just slapped some images out there. It's out there pulling in traffic as I speak. So it doesn't have to be perfect. Okay, so perfection is the kind of antithesis of success. So you should be able to recap. You should be able to do this in about one round, in one round of content in 1 day. So that means you take one blog post and turn it into about five to six different pieces of content. Now, if you multiply this by 30 days, You're in a month, in just a month alone, you'll have 150 digital assets or more out there on the internet making you sales no matter what you decide to do. So I really want you to think about this. Now, the best way for me to describe this is imagine if you were on middle of a busy, crowded shopping mall, right? Now, let's say you had some flyers and you're trying to get someone to buy I'm trying to come up with an example here. Let's say you're trying to get someone to buy this intelligent investor book, right? There's only one of you and you're walking around to people and you're saying, hey, do you want to buy my book? Do you want to buy my book? It's going to take you probably 1,000 people to buy the book. Now imagine if you had 150 of you out there working at the same time, selling the same book. Wouldn't that increase your sales dramatically, 150 times or more? So that's why we're basically replicating ourselves in different formats. So it's your brain thoughts. It's the thoughts in your brain, the words you write out. We're taking that and we're turning it into an audio, a video, a slideshare, an infographic. And you're essentially replicating your thoughts and putting it out on the internet. So you're out there physically almost, not quite physically, but virtually making sales. Does that make sense to you? It's very kind of an esoteric thought, if you will. And I use big words to make me sound smart and authoritative. But does that sink in? Do you see why this is so important? Because the more pieces of content that you have out there, the more money you're going to make. So it's all free. And essentially what we're doing is we're tapping into the existing audiences on those sites. So that's where the traffic comes from. By putting the content out there, we get the traffic. We tap into those existing audiences on site like Google, YouTube, Pinterest, all those. Okay, so why free traffic? Well, essentially it lets you earn while you learn. Okay. This is very important if you're a beginner, because I've seen this all the time. People are like, oh yeah, look, the guru told me to go, send a bunch of paid traffic over Facebook and I make, tens of thousands of dollars a month. And what happens is I end up losing $10,000. Do you want that to be you? Probably not, right? Well, that's the problem with paid traffic. Now, people that are really skilled are going to be like, yeah, go to paid traffic, because that's what you want to do when you get very skilled and you have a big business that can afford to absorb the cost of the advertising. But if you're just starting out, you don't have that kind of money, right? So what this means is that because we're doing it for free, there's no like $5,000 more losses on wasted traffic. Now, the reason why I say this, I don't just say this out of the top of my head here. I say this because I've been in that position. I lost like $20,000 when I was an idiot beginner. Because someone's like, yeah, you want to do paid traffic. I jumped in. I lost about close to $20,000 on paid traffic. Made like 3 sales. So I learned from that mistake. Don't do paid traffic when you're a beginner. It's going to cost you $20,000. In fact, I probably just saved you $20,000. This might be the most valuable webinar you've ever come to. Okay, so no, there's not a high learning curve. So you don't have to do tracking, split testing. All this stuff is very complicated to do, to learn how to put where to post the code and all of that. It's gotten a little easier over the years, but it's still pretty complicated. If you're a techie, if you're not techie, you're going to have some trouble with that. This box is driving me nuts. One second. All right, whatever. We're going to go with it. Okay, so that's step number one. Step number two is to create opt-in pages. Okay, so I know you've seen this probably a million times before, but this is probably going to open up a lot of new brain paths for you to help you earn a lot of money. Okay, so step number two is to create the opt-in page. Now, there are several ways to go about this. I call this going straight for the kill. This works more on like solo ads. So what a lot of people will do is actually, as the freebie, so to speak, they will just send the person to the actual sales page. So someone will come to the opt-in page and they won't give any kind of freebie away. It's just kind of like, how to jump at least 9 inches higher revealed in video. So it's just an opt-in page they put in front of the offer. So it goes right from the opt-in to the offer and the person views the page here and you'll make sales. Okay, this works. A lot of people do well this method. Now, the problem with this method is this one thing. The problem is that this is what I call burning your audience. Okay? I'm a big fan, not a big fan, but a big believer in developing relationships with your subscribers. Even if they don't know who you are, there's still, as long as there's a name to it, attached to it, if it's a pen name, which you can totally, if you want to stay anonymous, you can still use a pen name. But where I'm getting at with this is that if you go the route number one, you'll make sales, but you won't be able to make long-term sales. So people will be like, well, dude, like you never provided me any value. You just went right for the sale. They won't probably will be unlikely to reopen your emails in the future. Okay. They still will if they're a very desperate person or they really want the product very, really badly. But when you go right from the opt-in page to the vendor page, you'll make sales, but you'll lose that long-term cashability. And it's not as fun. Okay. So I don't recommend you do that, but if you really want to get up and running quick, that is one route you can go. Okay. The other route, this is the route I prefer because this is more earning potential in the long run. And that is to create a freebie giveaway. So you give away your freebie up front. So they opt in and then you send them to the thank you page. Now the thank you page is a great opportunity to promote multiple different products. So you don't just, here's where the benefit is that you're not stuck just promoting one thing. You can promote one, two, or even three things as long as they make sense. If you saw did you see my previous video? I think it was yesterday I sent it out. It was real like clunky. I figured out what the reason was for that. But that tactic is great as long as the it makes sense. So rewatch that video if you haven't. I'll explain that in better and more. Okay, so that is why we go to that page. I usually create a video that's there, or if you don't want to create a video, you just give it the link to download the PDF. So that's option number one. And the action for them to take, is to go to the vendor page to buy the product. Okay, so just to give you some, I realize I say okay so like 1,000 times. So step number two is to, here are some freebie examples. So a PDF, for the love of God, don't make a 1,000-word novel to give away, okay? It's just supposed to be, it could be one page. I mean, think of it like this. If Warren Buffett were to come in and say, here's a stock that you should definitely buy tomorrow, wouldn't that one word, if he gave you the stock ticker, right? If he was just like, let's just take Amazon, right? Let's say 20 years ago, he said, he's not an Amazon guy, but if let's say he were to be like, buy Amazon 20 years ago, wouldn't that stock be worth millions of dollars to you at this point? So it's not about the length of the freebie. In fact, the shorter that it is, the better off that you're going to be, because people's attention spans are really short nowadays. They don't have time, especially if it's a freebie that you give away. They're not committed yet to you. So because of that, they're not going to sit and read 100 pages. Yeah, it's free, but they have no reason to stick around. Even if it's the best thing in the world, because they haven't paid for it, they're not going to respect it. And because of that, the 100-page document that you create is not going to be consumed. So it's a waste of time. Give it like a half page if you can. At the end of the half page, promote the product. Does that make sense? You see why we do this and not get caught up and spend like 50 weeks creating the freebie? That's why. Okay. So the audiobook, you can get that done for $50. We talked about that previously. Video, you can get that done for free up to $100. You just showed you how you can get it done for $25. So these are things that you can give away. A video can be a great giveaway to give away. You opt in to get this video. A piece of software. You'd be surprised, this is something I'm going to talk about in the course. I'm very creative in the program, Stay-Home Commissions. There's a lot of creative ways to create giveaways. Some of them are software pieces. Now, a lot of people, what they'll do is on their blog, they'll create a simple little tool. It could be a calculator. It could be a nice little script creator. It could be a keyword tool. It could be a tool to measure your gains with working out or to figure out how much protein that you should eat. Okay. It doesn't cost a lot of money to make software and you don't have to be an expert to do it. All you do, and this is, and if you're like, oh God, I don't know how to create software. I don't know what to do. This is more of a, you don't have to do it like this. Most of my freebies, by the way, are PDFs or videos. But if you want to give that creative edge there and this box, I hate the box. If you want to get that creative edge, what you can do is create a small piece of software, $200 for a very simple thing. People will work cheap, $20-$25. In Europe, there are countries like Romania and stuff like that. They're decent in English and they can program pretty good. So $20 a month, you can get, that's about 10 hours of work. That's more than enough to create a little calculator script or a nice little tool to help people do something or a nice little cheap plugin. You can do that for $20, $200. So try to think outside the box. This is something we'll cover one of the live weeks in Stay-Home Commissions a lot more, creating those higher value freebies, which ultimately can help you get better sales. But again, remember to keep it simple. We don't want to go all out. So before we jump into the next step, Lead ranks is too much work for me. It's very simple, lead ranks. I just gave you like a PDF to take you about 15 minutes to create. So that said, before we jump in, let me know how we're doing. Do you follow along with me up to this point? If so, give me a yes in the chat box, and just so I know that we're all on the same page. So if you're following along, give me a yes in the chat box to give me some of that YouTube loving or wherever you're watching this on. Okay, we're lagging. Okay, a couple of guesses there. Great. Okay, I'm lagging like 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes behind you guys, ahead of you guys. Okay, so from there, step three is to then transition to the products. Step number three is to then transition into creating your own products. Now, do you have to do this? The answer is absolutely not. Okay, I've made, without a single product that I've created, $10,000 to $11,000 a month just as an affiliate. So the reason why we test the market as an affiliate is because it gets you $1,000 a month. Okay, so you're gonna focus more on that. Now, at the same time, while you're making sales, what I want you to do is to also take note of the things that are converting. So you're gonna look at like maybe this product did better than this product, or maybe this type of product did better than this type of product. You'll know. Usually when you promote one product over the other, it's usually a noticeable difference. Even if you're not split testing, you say you swap out the links, swap out the products, and you're gonna be like, okay, whoa, this is doing much better. Well, look at that and try to determine what it is about that product that is doing well. So this is just something you're gonna do simultaneously as you're making money. Now, what you do from here, once you get to that point to about $10,000 a month with your affiliate commissions, then you have the financial ability to invest and create your own product. Okay, so your own product can be done cheaply. It could be done in a couple days if you were to do like a quick little video series or a small book, 100 pages, 100 pages or so. I've sold those in the past. Those do okay. A video training program is great. Software is also great if you can do that. It just depends on your niche market. So what I've learned is that once you find a winning offer and you're making at least $10,000 a month, then you should consider creating the product. The reason why is because it's less risky. You know exactly what it is that's working, and it gives you money to fund the creation of your product. So where I'm going at with this is that it helps to move up in stages. Now, a lot of the gurus are going to be like, well, just go pay traffic, just throw some products together and sell it, just throw some coaching offers and all that. It is a lot harder than it's a lot harder than doing that. They're saying it from a perspective of a black belt. To them, it's second nature. If you're a beginner, it's going to be very hard for you to take a small product and turn it into like a coaching offer, a software, a membership site, you know, like a done-for-you service, to have that big funneled in order to be able to like compete on that level. So we're going to forget about that for now. Okay. Does that make sense to you? I hope so. So do you feel good about this? More importantly, like, was this more simple than you thought it was? Maybe even kind of a relief to know that you don't really have to learn a whole bunch of stuff or complicated stuff to really start making a run at earning affiliate marketing commissions starting today. Now, you now have the ability at your command to change the course and direction of the way you want your life to go by using this. Is that a correct statement? Am I correct to assume that? Okay. Yes. Awesome. Okay. So most importantly, can you see yourself living at least even a little bit your best possible personal potential once you put this into action? If so, give me a yes in the chat box. If you agree with all or any of those statements, give me a yes in the chat box. Okay. DJ Ray says yes. Tech Geek says you are right, Dan. Thank you, Tech Geek. Appreciate you. Okay. Okay, guys. So there are basically two routes that you can go with this. I have complete faith that if you just do what I talked about today, that the three steps will get you where you need to be. That's exactly how I did it. And I make no, of course, I invested a lot of different products along the way, so that helped a lot. But I'm like a kind of get hit in the face a bunch type of guy. Like, I need to get punched a lot in order to learn. You might be that way too. So if you're that type of person, if you just need to get beat up and you want to make things really hard on yourself, like if you want to go about life in hard mode, then go do it yourself, because you have what you need to do that. Or you can go the easy route. You cannot be like me and get punched in the face a lot and get at this a lot quicker. So by going with me, I'll help you get past all the hurdles and all that. I'll show you exactly what you need to know. It's literally just one or two tweaks to put you in the right direction, make all the difference. So if you remember that back in when I talked about my story there, with my liquor job, and then going from that to winning again. Basically, what I did is I jumped in, I went to a bunch of forums, and I bought a whole bunch of products. So I went there and just plowed money into products. Now, a lot of the stuff I never ended up using, but about 10% of that stuff I still use to this day. So even though off the top of my head, I think maybe I spent $3,000 to $4,000 on products at that point, and mostly all of them were courses. I didn't use a lot of it, but of that 10%, one of the most valuable investments I ever made. So that is option number two. You can go at it with me. So you and me can go at this together. You can use all my resources, all my experiences, and all of that good stuff to really just stack the deck in your favor and give you the best possibility of success with the least amount of effort. So how's that sound to you? Is that something that you'd be interested in? If so, give me a yes in the chat box. Okay, so you've probably been through the motions before here. That's why I am proud to introduce to you Stay Home Commissions. So Stay Home Commissions is the basement to rooftop roadmap to going to earning ClickBank commissions in a way that will be as natural to you as breathing, eating, and sleeping. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to head over to stayhomecommissions.com and for more information. So open up your browser right now and type into it www.stayhomecommissions.com. Okay, so let me do that in the background. Hold on 1 second here. I'm pulling up in the background, Stay Home Commissions. Okay, so it's going to take you to a page like this. And what I'm going to do now is pleasantly break down what I have for you here today, the way to work with me. So what I'm going to show you is how to create a profitable affiliate business in the next 30 days. Okay, give or take. Don't expect in 30 days you're going to be making $10,000 a month. Okay, for me, I'll tell you here are the results that I achieve working with affiliate marketing. Basically, the many times I've started over. The first month, you'll aim to make some sales. Okay, so make a couple of sales the first month. Second month, you should be near and around. This is what I did. So I can't say you will do that, but this is what I did. The second, third month, I maybe hit the $1,000 a month mark at the end of the third month. The fourth month, I was reaching $3,000. And about the ninth month, that's when I reached my first $10,000 a month. Okay, so Stay Home Commissions will essentially guide you through the process of that. We talked about a decent amount of that today, but it is essentially the complete basement to rooftop roadmap to creating an easy, fun, and dare I say addictive online business that makes earning commissions as natural to you as breathing. So it is a live program. Now, inside your members area right now is a good portion of the base of the program. So when you get in today, the first week, depending on when you're watching this, it may already be available. The first week starts 7 days from now. Okay, so the first week is making money markets that always win. Okay, so you're gonna pour hot pocket grease on the hottest markets right now on the internet. So we're talking things that are doing really well at this time. Online business, online income, digital marketing, software tools, courses, job opportunities, and more. You'll easily pick out the products and services that are wildly in demand now and log into the future. Now, you remember in the presentation today, we talked about finding the affiliate offer, how we drive traffic to it, how we set it up. Well, the key to that is finding the best product to promote, okay? There is an art and a science to doing this. Now, if you do this wrong, you'll be like, God, I'm making like just a few sales here and there. This sucks. I'm putting in all this effort. It's not really worth it, right? But if you find the right type of product, it's like high school baseball versus professional baseball, right? They can't even compete. So when you find the right type of product, it makes all the difference. Now, if you do this wrong, you're going to be spinning. You're going to just be like, dude, put in all this effort, a hamster wheel or some cliche like that. It's going to be stressful, frustrating, and not fun. But when you're pulling in each day, $100, $200, $300 a day, then it becomes fun, right? When you get addictive to generating free traffic, if you're just pulling $300, $400 a day, trust me when I say this, I'm a guy on the rope, so you got to trust the guy on the rope. It is much easier to make money once you start pulling in those $200, $300, $400 days. It's almost natural at that point. Okay, so that is covered in week number one. And just to give you a breakdown, what will do it. And guys, remember, this is affiliate products. So you don't have to ship, create, support, or anything like that. Okay, so number one, you'll discover some of the things, how to profit from wildly popular online income space and hundreds of other markets, things like hobbies, entertainment type things. There's no limit to what you can achieve with this. Number two, you're going to learn how to spot trends quickly to uncover completely blue oceans. Do you know what a blue ocean is? Well, Red Ocean is basically when you compete with like 1,000 other people, a million other people, it's very tough competition, cutthroat. If you have ever done Amazon FBA, that is a cutthroat business because there's on Amazon FBA, there's only a certain amount of space to sell the same exact product. But if you go after the right trends, the right topics, the right way, the right time, you can enter completely blue oceans without because you can create that blue ocean yourself. You can't do that with things like Amazon because it's so static. There's only so much space and so many of the same products that you can promote. Okay, so number two, you're going to learn how to uncover the best products that you don't have to create that make abnormal amounts of money. You can use my eyes, hear my thoughts as I analyze top affiliate programs to promote so you know with clarity which products will get you the biggest gain. Number three, I call it the 3X stack. This is how do you turn one sale into two or three. In fact, there's three, four, or even $500 commissions with one single sale. Okay, so you'll walk away with complete certainty on the market that crosses both passion and bunch of profit for you, and you'll know exactly which products to promote the biggest amounts of return with the least bit of effort. So you can get this right now at stayhomecommissions.com, and we're going into week number two, kryptonite keywords. So I used to spend all this time going over like complex stuff like LSI rankings, keyword density, whole bunch of other data-backed, nerdy, kind of snooze-fest type of stuff, right? Not anymore. I've got it right down to exactly what you need. I call it the kryptonite. How I target kryptonite words with only 40 people searching per month. It doesn't sound like much, but those 40 people are the right people. So these are things people typically forget or don't even bother going at. Very easy to rank for, very easy to get free traffic from, but you can profit a very large amount from. How does that sound to you? Okay, well, that is the kryptonite keywords. Okay, so how to spy on competitors and legally steal their competitive moat right out from under their faces. Totally legal. One of the most effective things you can do. I call it, and then also you're going to learn the mini question method. Okay, so you're going to learn how to rank starter websites for money keywords. These are the ones that actually result with more cash in hand for you using questions and a small 700 word post. Okay, we're talking, you know, writing novels here. I just want a quick post that gets you money. So this is how you fast track results, even if you have a freshly new website. Secondly, you're gonna learn how to become a how-to Houdini. Capture ultra profitable how-to keywords that will send people who buy from you for several years at a time. I just recently got off the phone with a gentleman today. Might even be here, Steven. I don't know if Steven's here or not. He said he was watching my stuff for the last like 10 to 15 years. So when you build a list, when I teach you how to do it after these keywords, you're talking long-term enduring income. So why, and you can also learn why Google isn't the only game in town, like using special little words that with other popular websites that make a very large difference to your commission accounts. Google ain't the only sheriff in town. There are other things that you can do. There are buyers. I mentioned Medium. That's a great one. There are buyers out there willing to spend money. You just need to know how to use and tap into those sites. So that's something we're going to cover a lot in Stay Home Commissions. That's in week two. We're going into the good stuff, using sites other than Google. Because I know a lot of people are like, oh, Google's too competitive. And it's not, by the way. You just need to know how to go about it. But I'm going to show you how to diversify or go into other markets, other audiences from these other websites. And they're there, okay? In addition, much, much more. So by the time week two is over, you're going to walk away with insider knowledge and the ability that allows you to rank fresh new websites in little bits of time. And you also learn how to use these special little words are their secret entry passcode to unlock immense traffic on websites other than Google. Week number three, you're going to learn the underachiever affiliate assets. So you're going to learn how to create one of the most underrated digital assets on the internet. Okay, yes, these lack sex appeal. You know, they got the buzzwords like funnels, FBA, retargeting, split tracking, social influencer marketing, all the hot buzzwords. None of that compares to one of these assets, okay? I call them underachievers because you don't really have to work as hard with them, but they continue and, dare I say, can work even better than YouTube videos. So you don't have to do videos. For those of you who don't want to do it, you don't have to bother with it. So we're going to, week number three, you're going to learn how to create these assets. Okay, you'll uncover how to quickly build one of these in a handful of minutes with no prior experience. Number two, you're gonna learn ways to make your new digital asset a well-oiled machine that gets traffic and sales quicker and easier for a very long time. Okay, viral. We're going to make your new property go viral by subtly encouraging visitors to share and build links to your pages for you without you having to do a single thing. How's that sound? And boom, snap a few fingers and turn a would-be $100 website into a solid four-finger earner. Yes, it's a bold claim, and you'll see exactly how that's really possible inside the members area. So you'll walk away with new digital assets that will serve you well into the future. You'll generate traffic and sales, and more importantly, longevity in your market so you can enjoy the finer things in life that you know deep down inside you deserve. Okay, weed number four is the email cash flow that endures. Okay, indestructible. Remember I just talked about someone I just got off the phone with? 10 to 15 years he's been opening my emails. And Steven, if you're watching this, appreciate you, man. So that is the benefit of this, doing this the right way. In the steps that I showed you, like step two, how we create that brand identity by interacting with the person, building that relationship, connecting with the person. Do you see why that's so important? 10, 15 years later, people still looking out for the things that you do. Okay, that's what I call longevity. Imagine a pizza store, right? A pizza store, if they stop working today, that pizza store is out of business. But if you have an email, if you can generate email cash flow, you have something you can tap into at will, whenever you desire to generate income for you. Okay, it's better than money. It's better than money, in my opinion. Okay, so you learn how to grow lists by the thousands per month of people who actually buy the products you recommend. We're not talking, you know, low quality subscribers or people ever actually open your emails. 20, 30, or 40% of the people opening your emails every time that you send them. I call it the longevity liquid. You can use the magic elixir to add to your emails that keep people engaged up to 10, 12, or even 15 years later. Number two, three, you're gonna learn the bonus stack. Okay, this is something I've never talked about before, but you're gonna learn how to quickly develop bonuses to add to your affiliate promotions that boost commissions by up to 300%. And I'm not kidding. That sounds like a lot, but to tripling your conversion rate is easy once you have the right bonuses that add to your promotions. Okay, so you can do this for mere pennies and get $100 bills in return. Number three, you're going to learn how to automate the entire thing. So just point traffic from your digital assets straight to your email list and automatically send promotional emails that drive affiliate sales even while you snooze. How's that sound to you? Okay, so good. You'll walk away with a fully automated email cash flow system that allows you to wake up richer than when you went to sleep. This is all through week number four. Week number five, you're gonna learn about buyers that cannot be stopped. Okay, imagine being able to create one piece of content and to take that and quickly turn into dozens of digital assets all over the internet. Now, I showed you the overview of how to do it. There are some subtleties to this, but once you get these subtleties down, it makes all the difference. It can be the difference between you making a lot of mistakes. Like if you go at this alone, I promise you, you will make thousands of dollars of mistakes. So these subtleties make a big difference. I'm going to show you all of these in the week number five. So what I'll show you to do is how to create golden written posts that actually get results. We're going to create them in a way, and they grab attention, earn respect, and convert that into sales. Okay, this is not search engine fodder. This is real, tangible results. Okay, copy and paste. I'm going to show you a wonderfully easy way to turn written posts into a valuable images, slides, videos, infographics that fill the crevices of the internet and stay lodged there for many years to come, sending you traffic for years on end. Isn't that cool? So in addition, you can tap directly into some of the most valuable websites, platforms like Google. Outside of Google, some of these are better than Google, especially for affiliate marketers. I mentioned one of those today, medium.com. Woo, beautiful, beautiful website when you know how to work it. Okay, you're also gonna learn how to get 100% free traffic for a zero risk business. And with week number five, when that's complete, you'll walk away with unstoppable free website traffic once these bad boys are up and running and out there on the internet. You know, almost like a nuclear reaction, it's impossible to undo that. So the traffic keeps coming in no matter what you decide to do. Good problem to have, right? Okay, and week number six, another you. So have you ever said to yourself, man, I had a copy of myself. Like I really wish I had two arms. I really wish there was another me. Well, guess what? Now you do. Okay, so I'm gonna show you proven tricks on how to hire another you to do your content creation for pennies on the dollar. Cheaper than you can do it, and probably better too. You'd be surprised There are very talented people out there willing to work for pennies on the dollar, very inexpensively. Okay, so you can also get an expert to source proof from. So if you're wondering like, oh, I'm not an expert in anything, or you know, I don't know how to do this, I don't know how to do that, it doesn't matter. You can get someone else to do it for you for very cheaply. In the actual example, in stay-at-home commissions, I don't want to talk about the niche, but I've actually hired someone who is really experienced in that space. They have results, and they're kind of like my writer, my front face for the actual site. I don't know anything about this topic, but that person does. So I'm hiring them very cheaply, and they're doing it all for me without me really having to do much. Okay, so that is the benefit of hiring an expert to do it for you. I'll show you also the rapidly scale your content so traffic and sales snowball much quicker than if you did the grunt work yourself, and have all kinds of traffic getting videos, infographics, podcasts, you name it, out there working for you so that you ooze authority. So you can appear to be a big player even as a one-person gang, really without having to do the work. Okay, so this way you can appear to be that big dog, even if you're just one person behind the computer who doesn't know a thing about the topic they're talking about. So with this, you'll walk away with the ability to replicate yourself for a very inexpensive cost so you can scale up your new online business without having to do the majority of the grunt work yourself. Then just kick back, kick your feet up with a nice pair of tube socks, of course, relax, and enjoy your new sources of online income. So how does that sound to you? Is that something you want to do? If so, just go to stayhomecommissions.com. There will be just scroll down below and you'll see this green button right there. Click that green button. Right now it is $697, but I promise you this is going to go up. The only reason I'm doing it at this low, by the way, is because of the current situation we have going on. I am doing a certain amount of it to charity. 10% right now gets donated to basically funds to help businesses that are having trouble right now. So that's one of the reasons why I'm doing it low. And I know people are a little bit anxious right now about what's going on. So I figure let's keep this low for now. I promise you, though, probably very soon that this is going up. So by the time you see this, this might be $1,500 or $2,000. Depending on the growth of the program and all of that stuff. So just go to stayhomecommissions.com and you can click that green button and join now for one small investment of $697. Now, here is one thing I've never really done before to make this a true 100% zero risk opportunity for you. I call it the 100 money back guarantee. Look at that bad boy. I can't tell you how long I spent on that. Long time. Okay, so let me just make sure that we're good. Okay, so here's how the 100-day guarantee goes. I call it the most unusual 100-day plus $100 back money back guarantee. So look, I know you're probably skeptical. You've seen a lot of this around, right? We're talking big numbers here, millions online. So if you can't make this work, you're probably better off just getting your money back. Now, not only that, I'm actually going to pay you for your time, and that's how confident I am about this program. So here's the deal. Simply put the program into action. You got 100 days. That's like what? Over 3 months to get this going for yourself. I think you can do that, right? Like it's not 30 days. It's not 14. It's not 60. It's 100 days. All you have to do is put the program into action, complete all the modules in the 6-week course. It's 7 weeks because I have a bonus week below. I'll talk about that in a second. Create at least one post in the Facebook group. Interact with everybody. It really helps you commit. Okay. I cannot stress this enough. The Facebook groups are very, very important with your results. It creates accountability. You can then learn stuff along the way to really get into it. Number one, create one complete affiliate campaign. Okay. One complete one, follow the program, just one campaign, one niche, create 7 pieces of content across all of the recommended platforms. So this is something, if you really buckle down, you can do this about a week, 2 weeks, maybe give it a good effort. I'm going to put it up to the honor system here. We are, you know, I'm putting it up to you to not half, you know, put in half measures here, commit to it. It's for your own benefit. Like some people go, oh yeah, I'm just going to go in, I'm going to buy it and just piddle around. Give it a good effort for you because this is your future you're talking about. So commit to it. Actually put that last little bit of elbow grease to polish up that piece of content so it's unique and it's good. So spend time doing that. It's for your own benefit, not mine. And then from there, and at least jump on one coaching call with me. So if this is not for you, I'm willing to get on a coaching call with you. I normally charge $1,150 an hour. But I want you to see you succeed for this. So if this is not for you, reach out to me. We'll do the coaching call. I'll go over it for you and see where we're going. That might be a group call, by the way. I don't know if I can promise that to everybody. So let me, that might have to be a group call. Let me just, I just realized it's going to be when this scales up, when a lot of people get into it, it's going to be hard for me to keep up with that. So we'll make that a group call. We'll be in a group and I will go over your stuff, give you some recommendations. I want you to do well. So I expect that when I critique your site, you're actually going to go and do it. But with that said, you have 100 days to do it. And if it doesn't get you regular sales by then, if you go through everything, if you're not making up regular sales within 100 days, I'll return all of your money. And I'll also pay you $100 on top of that via PayPal. That's for your time. But more so, this is a symbolic gesture on my part to let you know that I'm confident that my program is going to work for you. And in addition, you can even keep your coffee mug bonus as my gift to you. Let's talk about that, actually. So in addition to everything you just talked about here, the entire seven weeks, and I'll talk about that in a second. In addition, bonus number one, you're going to get a very rare and limited edition Deadbeat coffee mug. This bad boy right here. Bam! Happy about that. So you're going to get that. I'm going to ship this out to you for free. I'm going to cover everything as a bonus. This is coming to you. Expect it takes up to 2 weeks to get this done. It has to be created and all that. So it'll take about 2 weeks to get to you, maybe a little longer, depending on where you're at. Tastes better out of the Deadbeat mug. So bonus number one, you're going to receive that as well. So it is very rare in the sense that you can only get yours on this page only. There is nowhere else to get this. There's no shop. This is the only place I'm going to get it. I might offer coffee cups in the future, but they're not going to be this coffee cup in this nice red branded mug, okay? So that's yours today. Only place to get it. Allow 2 weeks for shipping. Number two, bonus number two, I'm going to give you 30 days for free on our Yevo affiliate website platform. So this is a real world value of 97. And, you know, what I found is, you know what the most expensive savings in the world is? The most expensive thing you can ever do online is to go with a cheap web hosting provider. Okay, so you basically get what you save up front when you go with some of those little, you know, lower tier providers. You lose in commissions, not only in the short term, in the long term. So imagine if it were possible to make more commissions just by flipping a switch, to make more doing what you're already be doing just by using the Yevo affiliate website platform. Well, we've basically built this thing from the ground up to use a lot of the best servers out there on Amazon S3. We have CDN networks. Basically, this is all nerd speak for basically your website loads really fast every time, very reliably. And we have framework, website building framework in place so that your websites, the way you build them with our themes, our elements, because they're using based off of my knowledge from years of testing, years of experience, you can basically look and feel like a professional affiliate marketer and get the same results by using our framework. So the Yevo framework allows you to do that. The affiliate website platform allows you to create websites from start to finish very easily and do much better without it. So you can get 30 days for free with that, so you don't have to invest in anything else as far as hosting or anything like that is concerned. Getting themes, none of that you have to worry about. Bonus number three, can't lose money markets of 2020, real world value $97. Okay, so you're getting a complete list of all the hot markets right now, especially in these times. They're smoking, sizzling hot right now while we're all in this current thing. Okay, so these are things people want now and need and into the foreseeable future. I never like to, let me just jump on here real quick. I've learned through experience not to go for those quick flash in a pan gains. You want to go in markets where they're going to be around 10 years from now. Now, through experience, I know them all off the top of my head. Things like health, wealth, money, hobbies, entertainment, a lot of these types of things, video gaming, all of these are things that will be around for a long time to come. So even when you invest, let's say, whatever this you see, this video, it doesn't matter, because I'm picking the things that do well now and well into the future. So I'm going to give you that list as well. This is to make sure that you get exactly what you need. Bonus number four, you also get access to the Stay Home Commissions Club. So this is the VIP Facebook group. Only people investing here tonight will be in there. We'll do additional live streams. We'll do some of the group coaching calls on there so that if you need help with your sites and your campaigns, you can do that as well. And week number five, look at this bad boy. Bam. $124,000 in a single week. Let's see most recently. This is the most recent week. $23,000. This is all ClickBank, by the way. $60,000, $77,000, $3,000, $12,000 per week in ClickBank commissions. So this bonus class alone is worth your investment threefold based off what you're going to learn inside this week. So I've invested a lot of money to pull this off. It took me, I'm personal friends with this particular marketer here. Brilliant guy. I consider probably one of the top marketers in the world. So he's done over $250 million online. I was at recently one of his mastermind groups. It was like $5,000 for like a day, 2 days or something like that. And just the things I learned there, there's just so many little things, so many little tweaks that are like, God, that's going to make me 10,000. That's going to make me 20,000. This class alone is going to be able to cover your investment here today tenfold. Now, I encourage you to show up and actually pay attention. It's pure training. We're not going to be selling you anything on there. I said, look, I need you to come on, dude, and I need you to drop the goods. No, we're not. I don't want you to sell anything, none of that. It's pure content for you. He agreed. We're friends, and this is the only reason why. So again, you're not going to be sold anything. It's pure training. This class alone is worth your investment. I mean, just look at that. 10, 20 fold even. So guys, remember, this is 100% risk-free. You got the 100 guarantee backed by the old deadbeat himself. You get 100 days free to put into action and all in the $100 money back guarantee. So go to stayhomecommissions.com. That's stayhomecommissions.com. I'll put up a link somewhere on the page here. And to claim your copy right now. So stayhomecommissions.com. Okay, so with that said, there's still a decent amount of people here. So we have about 43 people. Andy says he wants the deadbeat mug. Andy, you know where to go to get it. Stayhomecommissions.com. CryptoPala says, who is your mentor? I've had a lot of people I've learned from over the years. I usually study anyone who's doing really well. I buy their stuff. Like Anik is one of my people I look up as my mentor. Jason Fladlian. There's this dude, Chris Rempel, back in the day. Alex Becker, I like his stuff. A lot of my competitors I'll study in various things too. I like to learn from my competitors too. Not just training programs. I've invested so much in programs, training, mentorship, events. So, I mean, it's one of those things. Like, I remember that story I told you about roughly over an hour and 15 minutes ago, if you're still here. I talked about how, after my hosting company went bank, crashed, I had my little liquor store job. And one day I was just like, you know what? I quit. I ran right up to the boss. So in that moment, I was like, lift up a box. I put that box down and I was like, that's the last box I'm ever going to lift. And I just went up there. I was like, all right, I quit. I mean, the job is great, but I don't know why I'm here. So then I went to my computer and I was like, just start buying all kinds of programs and forums and all this stuff. Cause back then the information was more kind of scattered throughout the internet. So I went and invested at least $4,000 in programs. Now, like I said, I didn't use all of it. It was just little tips here and there. And I still use a lot of that today. So the investment is just there and it keeps paying back in tenfold over the next 10, 20 years. At least mine have. So that's why I recommend you do it. It's going to say, let's just put it this way. What you save by going at this alone, so to speak, you're going to make up for. It's going to cost you that much and 10 or 100 times more learning those lessons that you'd learn otherwise working with me. Same goes with all the people I've done mentor things with. It's like, God, I could have just figured this out alone. It would take me years. I would have lost probably God knows how much money trying to figure it out. Or I could have just asked you to tell me what to do. Okay, so who has any questions for me? So that's stayhomecommissions.com. I wish I had a little thing to pop up here on the screen here. Let me make that real quick. So if you have any questions for me, just let me know what those are and I will answer those. Type those into the chat box. And meanwhile, I'm going to work up a little call to action thing here for you. Contact it in there. Okay, so Steve Tuttle says, are there upsells after the purchase? Steve, I do have, and I recommend you do get it. I have an option for you for me to build you a custom-built affiliate website. You'll get that for free, actually, if you invest into 12 months of the Yevo Pro platform. So you can get the website for free, and you'll be able to use that to I'll create that on your Yevo account. And then you have like 9 other websites that you can create and use the Stay Home Commission program on. So I will custom build that site for you and you can take it where you want to from there. Okay, give me 1 second. Anyone else have any additional questions? I'm quickly working up a small kind of thing so you know where to go. Okay. So Michael has a question here. This is if it, okay, so oh it's late. Okay, Lendrick says, how about $10,000 a day? Is that possible with 2 to 4 hours of work? Well, anything's possible. I guarantee you there's someone right now making $10,000 a day doing nothing. I know that sounds absurd, but don't expect to get there overnight. I mean, someone who's making $10,000 a day consecutively, I can promise you this, they are an experienced person. Now, I can also say that right now there's someone making $10,000 a day. In fact, I probably know most of them. So yes, there are people out there doing it, but keep in mind, it's like they're going to be way more efficient than you are. They're going to have big machines built up. So if you're a beginner, don't expect that. It's a little bit out of the ordinary. There's a good probability it's not going to happen. Let me just say that. It's going to take you years to get to that point. But $1,000 a month, this box sucks, man. It's getting on my nerves. $1,000 a month, I see no reason why you can't do that relatively quickly. At least based off my results, I think it's more than possible. Just popping this up on the screen real quick. Let's see what color I'm going to make it yellow. Okay, anyone have any additional questions for me? If so, type those in there. Okay, Laura says that she is worried she doesn't have the money. Okay, I mean, I see this all the time. And I was there. Like, especially if you think you're, you know, uncertain about things, we've never done this before, you just say it's about the money. It's never about the money, right? It's really about what that money can do for you. So I usually go on this long, you know, spiel about, you know, just look at the things that you can cross those out and use those for the money. Really, it comes down to this. Do you have the courage to go after the things that you want in life? This is the one question we're all kind of at that moment. They say, okay, am I going to go this way, be who I am, or be the person I want to be? So it's not really about the money. It's just the excuse that you put there that's saying, I'm not quite ready for it or I'm unsure about it. So really the question is, are you ready to activate the best version of yourself? Let's forget about the money. Let's not even talk about money. Do you want to become the best person you can possibly be, to live the great life that you hold in your mind? We all have that. In my mind, I can think of the great life. I think my best life right now, personally. But there's more things that I can do. So I'm always looking forward, like I plant inside my mind, like 5 years from now, what am I going to be doing? I want to be in San Diego somewhere, maybe like vacation house by the beach, kicked up margarita, you know, I don't like to drink too much, but that's my vision of where I want to be next. So what is that for you? That great life. Now I know this sounds guru-ish or whatever, you know, the big guru, I go manifest what's inside your mind, man. At some point you got to make the leap. So it's not about the money, right? I mean, it's really about what that money can do for you. So do you think, do you feel, more importantly, do you feel in the core of your gut that starting a business with free traffic, using sites like ClickBank as an affiliate, not worrying about the complex stuff, not worrying about getting shut down by Amazon FBA or spending $5,000 on product and getting shut down like we just did recently, have an Amazon FBA store on the side. Do not recommend Amazon FBA, by the way. Do you feel that doing the ClickBank is the safest, quickest route for you so you don't have to lose tens of thousands of dollars in the process? If yes, I think it's time to just kind of, you know, buck up, if you will, and go to stayhomecommissions.com, and I'll see you on the other side inside your members area. I think you know the right decision for you. It is now up to you to make that, to go type that into stayhomecommissions.com and go from there. Okay, so I'm going to pop that URL up on the screen right now. I've been doing this as I've been talking. No clue how I did, but I did. So right there. Okay, anyone have any additional questions for me? And I'll answer those right now. Okay, so Mark is saying, what if he's not an expert? Okay, so you don't have to be an expert, Mark. Well, who said that? Hold on, let's see. Oh, never mind, I misread that. So Steve Tuttle says, thank you, how much is that program? Steve, I think you're referring to the one of the free, the done for you website. That's free, but Yevo for 12 months is it's a special rate for Sam Commissions customers. That's $9.97 if you want to upgrade to that. Now, if you don't want to use that, there are other things you can do. If you're on like a budget, or if you're like, you know, you're a little gun shy about that, I recommend using nothing but premium tools. But I also give you economical options if you want to. You could use like AdWords tools for free. You can use cheap web hosts. If that's where you truly want to go, you can do that. Okay, but with business, you want to go usually the premium route. So we do give you that 30 days for free to go about that. One second, I'm just trying to put this thing up on the screen here. I'm getting a little sidetracked. Okay. Anyone have any additional questions for me? I'll answer those right now. So I'm pulling up this box. It's just so annoying. This is going to like ruin the recording. If you're watching this and you see the box and you think it's annoying, I agree. I don't know how to fix that right now. Okay, let me add this in. Okay, yeah, beautiful. Okay, so there it is. Get Sam Commissions at stayhomecommissions.com, and you'll get everything that I've talked about here today. So if you need a breakdown, if you're just turning in, just go to stayhomecommissions.com for a breakdown of what you will receive for your investments here today. And that looks like crap. Attempt number two. Okay. I don't know. What do you guys see? Is that, it's too big? The Chronicles of the Deadbeat Super Affiliate. There we go. Apologize for the dead airspace. People are like, it's boring. I gotta go. Okay. Yes. Winning. How's that? Is that good? Okay, whatever. It's going to have to stay there. Okay. More questions. Did it. How easy is it? Andy says, how easy is it to automate all the work? Well, Andy, you're pretty experienced, man. You know how it is. It's pretty easy once you get the foundation set up. Once you get the site. Okay, that's where it's going to have to go because I can't see it. How easy is it to automate it all? Once you get a good solid foundation up, it's very easy because this way the money that you, if you want to outsource it or if you want to put it into yourself, it's so easy to get motivated to create that content once the traffic keeps coming in and you're making $200, $300, $400 a sale. It's a no-brainer. In fact, you'll probably even get up and only get 6 hours of sleep once that money starts rolling in. So is it easy? It's going to take some effort. Don't think that just in the 5 minutes it's going to work. It's going to take a little bit of training, a little bit of skills. You go through my program. I'll help fast track you to the automation point of it. Okay? So, man, I'm like sweating. I've been working 2 hours a day. This is too much. Okay, Fruits and Veggies says, if you had $1,000 to your name and had no website, no list, no nothing, how long would it take you to make good money consistently? Well, that was my story. That's where I started. What was that? 2008, 2009, somewhere around there. That's exactly where I was at. So that's what I did. So the first month, I think I made one sale my first month. A lot of my students come in, by the way, and make like ridiculous amounts of sales like within the first week. So it's possible to do it quicker. And number two, it's I lost my train of thought here. I've been going for like 2 hours. What was I saying? Oh, okay. So first month I made like my first sale or two. Second and third month, it was about $1,000 a month from there. And this is just my results. This is my results. I can't promise you the same. But this is what it took me. And I find that whenever I start over, this is about consistent throughout the whole thing. So 2-3 months, about 1,000. The third or fourth month, I was reaching about 3,000 a month. Nine and 10th month, I hit my first $10,000 a month. I should have got more water. In fact, I do. Steve, answer to your question is yes. Lewis says, so this is about selling ClickBank stuff. So Lewis, I can tell that you might not want to do ClickBank stuff. Good news for you is that there are tons of other networks that I've made money on. Everything from JVZoo, Warrior Plus, CommissionJunction.com. There are literally, I'd say, 20 different affiliate programs or networks or platforms I've made money on. So we cover those in the program. If you don't want to do ClickBank, you don't have to do ClickBank. Now, the training is focused around, I have the program that I promote. Like, I build a website and a campaign up in front of you as part of the training. I do promote a ClickBank offer in that, but there are other offers that I'm promoting along with it in addition to the ClickBank offers. All right, if I missed your question, please type that in now and I will answer that for you. And by the way, not all ClickBank offers are junk. I know what you're talking about. Some of them are. Steve says, if I purchase now, can I activate it later after I've come up to speed with my Tube Tycoon training? Steve, yes. The answer is yes to that. The members area is the same platform as the Tube Tycoon. You'll have no problem with that. So Steve, answer is yes. And you have my email address. So that's my personal email address. I've been in the game for like 20 years now. So like that, I've been using that email for like 15 years or so. Okay. Andy says, how big is your team? Right now it's just 3 people. Okay. All right. So time. Okay. Another thing is time. I don't have time. Look, what you don't have to, as far as I'm concerned, what you don't have time for is like slaving away at the job or working at a crappy liquor store I was working at a long time ago. You don't have time not to have time, whatever that means. Basically, you don't have time to waste it on things like that. So what it's going to take for you to do is you're just going to have to learn how to like squeeze some time out of places where you can, that are not really productive. So you know what those lists, I used to do this long thing about a list, make a list of all, you know, the things and visualize yourself crossing them off with the red line, but there's no need for that. Let's just keep it simple. What are the things that you're wasting time on? You can't create it. I mean, you could create it by outsourcing, of course, so maybe you might consider doing that. But the time is going to come from you becoming efficient at what I teach in the program and just to take it, squeezing some extra time out here and there. There's probably times you're wasting. Like when I get up in the afternoon, for the longest time, I realized like, whoa, for the first like half hour to 45 minutes, I'm doing absolutely nothing. I'm looking at like YouTube, worthless YouTube videos. I'm reading news I don't need to read. Boom, shaved out 45 minutes there. Way more productive now, okay? And for the 4 hours that I work per day or most. So basically what I'm saying is if you don't have the time, you can make the time. There's no really other way to do it. You can make the time. And then once you start getting your business up and running, you take the funds that your business generates to have someone else do the work for you. So this way you can create time. This is how you create time. Have someone else do it for you. So you're gonna have to sacrifice a little bit upfront to create that time for yourself. And then once you have that buffer, once you have that freedom of time to use the way you want it, then you can get someone else to do it. Okay. So that said, you know what to do. Go to stayhomecommissions.com and I'll see you inside the members area. Tobias says, a long time no see. Is the channel dead yet? I'm still going. Cyclones, there might be a DNS issue. Cyclones, try this. See if that works. It might be, let me know if that works, Cy. If it doesn't, reach out to me here, send me an email, and I'll send you like a backdoor link so you can get in if it's not working. Fruits of Vizzy says, the sites that we build, do we outsource the article content? Yeah, you can if you want. I have an extensive amount of training on outsourcing in the program. In fact, I have a whole week devoted to that. So I recommend you do that. But first, if you don't have the capital, you're going to have to first get your site up and running yourself. Now, it's very easy. You'll notice I do content here still to this day. Creating content is actually a fun thing to do once you get good at it. But it's also easy. So you can create a piece of content in 20 minutes if you want. Now, I even recommend, even if you do have the money, like after you invest in the program, if you have money still sitting over, I still recommend that for the first couple months, you create the content yourself. Reason is because you'll learn a lot more about, one second, I need chapstick. You'll learn a lot more about how to get people to keyword research. You'll learn more about how to convince people to grab people's attention, getting people to click your links. All of that takes a little bit of, you know, what do they call it? Finger time, if you will. Finger time to get the things that you are to get good at that. Okay, I'm getting a little distracted here because there's a box in my face. Okay, anyone have any additional questions? And I'll answer those for you. So can this be done anywhere? Absolutely. It does not matter where you are in the job is done. They send you the check. Sorry, excuse me, guys. I'm just like, oh. Okay, anyone have any additional questions? We still have about 40 people here. Oh, I got disconnected. No. Okay, so I see someone saying that it's expensive. So I totally agree with you. It is expensive. But I had two options when I made this. And I was originally going to do this, by the way, if you followed up. At first, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to make this a quick little, like, two-day program. I'm going to slap it together, put, like, $100 on it, $200 on it, or whatever. But I was like, you know what? I don't want to do that. I want to give the best of the best to give people the best opportunity they can to get the best run at life and their business. So you get what you pay for, right? I mean, like, cheap things are never good, and good things are never cheap. So that's what I decided to do. I just decided to go the expensive route to get you the best of the best, which is at stayhomecommissions.com. So go there now. Let's do this. Anyone have any additional questions? I'm happy to answer. We still have 41 people on. Give me a one in the chat box if you've been here this whole time. Give me a one in the chat box. If I miss your question, please repost that, and I will jump on it right away. And just to clarify, guys, these are live classes. If you aren't able to attend the live classes, we will immediately afterwards, the recording will be available for you. And if for whatever reason you do that, we do live group coaching calls in the Facebook group. Now, for how long? I'm gonna do it as long as I possibly can. Okay, as long as people keep investing in the program, I'll be doing live programs, live calls for perpetuity. Okay, so as long as that happens. I can't tell you like how long I'll do the free live coaching calls for. It just depends if this program continues to stay active, people show interest in it. But you're going to get your value times 10. Does that make sense? I just clarified. So you're I think I just confused you guys. So if you're unable to attend the 7 live week classes, then you'll get the recording. Now, right now, inside of your members area is a good chunk of the base program already. So you can get in right now and start right now. Now, the first live class is 7 days from now. James Ojeda says, do I ever rock that robe? Yes. In fact, I got one robe for every day of the week. I got a whole other set of them over there. So right now, I got my Thursday robe on. This is the robe I wear tomorrow. That's my Friday robe. This is a fresh new robe, by the way. I just buy them fresh and chuck them. And then this is my Wednesday robe. Shay Glover says, can I pay through the link? Yes, you can, Shay. So Shay, the link is right here. Go there. Whoops. Go there and you can join right now today. Yeah, okay. If anyone has any, Mike, please reach out to me over email. If you send me an email, I've been on the live call, so I haven't been able to look through it. So Shay, you can indeed invest through that link at stayhomecommissions.com. Remember that the program is covered by my 100-day action-based money-back guarantee. So just go through the program. You got 100 days to do it. Put it into action. And if you don't get sales by the end of that time period, you give an honest attempt. Do it for you. Don't do it for me. Give the best effort that you can and put in the program. Build the campaign. And that's how confident I am. If you don't get those sales, I'll also give you, in addition to all of your money back, $100 via PayPal as kind of my show of sincerity when I build this program to show you that I'm really truly serious about the results that I believe that I can deliver to you. And you get to keep bonus number one, this bad boy. You can keep this as a gift for me. Shay says, I'm a longtime email fan of your work. Thanks, Shay. Appreciate that, man. That's awesome. Proof right there. So, Shay, how long have you been on my list for? On my email list? Oh, man. Posture just sucks right now from working consistently. So, Shay's okay. Anyone have any additional questions for me? Okay, what if you're not technical? Okay, it doesn't matter. It's very easy. Especially when if you decide to use our Yevo platform on the back end there, we've taken all the complication out of the process. So it's very easy if you're able to connect to this live stream, or have you ever written an email before, or maybe like a Word document? If you can do that, as like all the things you need to, that's everything you need. So don't worry about it yet. You might have to learn a few things along the way, some simple little things here and there, but just go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's do this together. I think you'll find on the other end it's much easier than you might think it to be. So another thing I noticed is people are kind of scared when it comes to starting an online business. I totally empathize with that. Starting a business is kind of that turning point. It's that point in your mind where you're like, it is up to me. I'm the only one that I can rely on. That's that feeling of self-reliance. If you're not used to it, it is a scary thing, right? So with that in mind, know that worry that you may have goes away. It goes away with a little bit of, you know, once you realize you have a good program to follow, and you realize you see how for yourself, how it can work for you, that kind of anxiety, if you will go away. And I promise you, in addition to that, like, I can think of so many things in my life where I was initially scared of and I just went and did it. Do you know what I'm talking about? You've ever done that where like you were scared at first? It could be like swinging off a rope into a water or to a river, right? You're just, oh God, I don't want to do it. And you did it and you're like, whoa, that wasn't really that scary. In fact, it was actually fun. Well, that's how starting a business is. It's a little scary at first, but once you get in, you get your feet into the water, it's not that big of a deal. In fact, it's a lot of fun. In fact, dare I say, it is addictive. So let's get over those worries today. Go to stayhomecommissions.com and invest today. I'll see you inside of your members area. Okay, Shay, were you able to get in? It's stayhomecommissions.com. Someone was talking about having trouble with the actual website. So Shay, let me know if you're able to get in and secure your membership today. We'll make sure there's no complications here. James Oja says, have you updated your affiliate program yet, Deadbeats? So James, I don't offer an affiliate program for Stay Home Commissions at this time. I still have bigger fish to fry, in a sense. So I've not had a chance to add an affiliate program to it. I will in the future. I'm probably going to put it on ClickBank, actually. So Shay says, I'm a character artist, but have experience in MLM or networking. What is the best niche you to connect to me? Actually, Shay, what I would recommend you do is maybe consider working that MLM niche with your bringing leads with what I teach you in Stay Home Commissions. If you have experience with that, you might be able to convert that over. I know a lot of guys actually doing that. They use what I take in what you can learn in Stay Home Commissions. They use that and send traffic to MLM programs and they make filthy bank. Okay, I'm not an MLM guy myself, but I know a lot of people that do that. I'm more of an affiliate marketer. It's just easier for me. I like that. Cyclones, were you able to get in? Were you able to invest? Okay. Andy says, you're the real deal, Dan. If I didn't do YouTube, I'd jump in ASAP. Recommend you for your chat that didn't want to show. Recommend for all in chat that didn't want to show their face. Andy, appreciate you, man. And congrats for the growth on YouTube. You at 200K yet? I looked at your channel maybe about a month or two ago. James says, I'm starting to watch you again, Dan. Thanks, James. Thanks for tuning in. I'm going to be doing more regular content again. I took a break there off of YouTube, but that's because in the background, I've been working on this thing called Yevo. It's basically a managed affiliate website platform. It's been a lot of work. There's still a lot of work to do with it, but sometimes I need to go away from the spotlight every once in a while because it's so hard. It is so hard to build a business when you're creating content up front. So what will happen is a lot of guys will create a business and they'll jump on YouTube and then the business starts to suffer, or they have a YouTube channel, they create a business and that business sucks. So I just decided to take a little time off to build that foundation out. And I'm glad I did it because I was getting tired. Quite frankly, creating YouTube videos is a lot of work. Okay, so anyone additional questions? If not, if you're ready, go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's jump and go at this together. Remember, you're working directly with me. So you're going to be, you get all in my training program. The program is excellent. What's in there right now is pretty solid as it is. Now the week programs as we go in there is even betterer. And you'll see in the bonus week how you can make up to $100,000 in a single week. Or is that two weeks? It don't matter on ClickBank. So go to stayhomecommissions.com and you'll see a breakdown of everything that you're at and you'll be on your way. Techie says, good work, Dan. Thank you. Okay, so if anyone has any additional questions for me, if not, I will log off and get some sleep. It's already 6:30 over here. Okay, the money thing. Okay, guys, look. I mean, I get this all the time. They're always like, money, 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 money. Oh, I don't have the money. Just look, stop. You got the money. There's something you can do to get the money. If you have to call your mom, call your mom. If you got to sell your dog, don't sell the dog, but sell like the PlayStation, whatever it is you have to do. Don't you think that if you have to make a small sacrifice right now, whatever that is, if you put it on a credit card, if you're about to go out, if you're about to get like kicked out of your apartment, I don't recommend you do that, first of all. So clarity, if you're like, some guy was like, oh dude, my rent's due in like 2 weeks. Should I take the money and buy your course? No, please don't do that. Okay. Don't put that pressure on yourself and me. Okay. So that's too much pressure for either of us. But if anything's good for you and you want to put it on your credit card, put it on your credit card. Totally do that. That's what I did when I started. I just took my money, put it on my credit card, got my little dinky little paycheck, paid it off. And I had to dig myself out. That's what I did. So if you're tight on money, the only way out, as far as I'm concerned, is creating an online business. Now, if you don't want to go with me, don't go with me. There are tons of other guys you can do. You got the Sam Ovens, Alex Becker, Russell Brunson, all those guys. Whatever the program that you pick, know that that investment is into a better future for yourself. It's not about like the tactics or so. It's about the overall blueprint to get you in the right direction. So that said, go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's do this. Don't give me the money excuse. I've seen it time and time and time again. Entrepreneurship is about becoming resourceful. Okay. It's about taking stock of the things that you have, whether it be talent, funds, wherever you get funds, wherever you can find expertise. Maybe your friends have some skills they can talk about for your site for you. People will help you out if you really think about it. So entrepreneurship is all about becoming resourceful. It's never about resources. So do what you need to do to become resourceful. Go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's go at this together and make the business that you've always dreamed of, the online business that you've always dreamed of. Remember, this is earning ClickBank commissions in a way that is as natural to you as breathing or sleeping, preferably sleeping. Okay, stayhomecommissions.com. Any additional questions, let me know. And if not, I will log off and maybe send this recording out or something. Okay, so someone's saying he's worrying about what my dad's gonna think, or what his dad will think. Who cares? Okay, here's what I found. This is my own personal experience. Even when you're successful, people are still gonna think you're a loser. Okay, even so, does it really matter? Like people, I was buying food at store called Brown Rice the other day, and the cashier there was looking at me like I was this like worthless piece of crap, the cashier, right? So it's like, it doesn't matter what you do, everyone's gonna think poorly of you no matter what. Even if you're, you know, an actor, they're gonna find something wrong with you. Oh, he smells, he's a bad actor, whatever it is, you just gotta get used to that. So people are gonna think things about you no matter what. So doesn't it make sense just to make a lot more money and let them think what they want? So go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's do it this together. That's kind of the process of hardening up. It's hard when people look at you like you're, a mess up, even when you're not. I mean, it still drives me nuts. I'm like, I already know that my net. That sounds kind of douchey, but I already know that okay, I'm gonna keep those comments to myself. But where I'm getting at with this is that as part of the entrepreneurship, like on YouTube, people say some messed up things. It's just part of the process. And know that when people say these things to you, when they doubt you, or they say that, you know, what you're doing is stupid or whatever it is, they're really just projecting on you what they wish they could be. Okay. These are usually people who have never seen the crowd from the field's view. They've never stepped into the arena, and they've never taken that step that most people never overcome. So of course they're going to say bad things to you, because you will be a reflection of them, what they could have been. So forget about that. Okay. Forget about what your friends think. Forget about what your parents think. You're going to get doubted every step of the way. I promise you that. So just go at it, make a whole bunch of money. And even when you do, you're not going to prove anyone wrong. I mean, you're not going to prove anyone right, prove anyone wrong. It doesn't matter. But you'll know that you have the money, that you've created something good. So go to stayhomecommissions.com. And if you want to get some revenge and buy a Porsche and drive around and say, hey, look, I've made it, Dad. stayhomecommissions.com. Let's do this. Okay, Johnny Yavis says, in the worlds of a notable online entrepreneur, either take a chance with sacrifice for the things you want, or those things you want become the sacrifice. I think that was that Les Brown, or that's a remake of a Les Brown quote. I like that, though. It's good. Okay, so this is it. So I know what it is. I know what, I've said this before, but this if you're going from a job, especially if you're coming from a job and you finally want to do your thing, you have a lot of anxiety, a lot of worries built up. There's probably 1,000 things that you're saying right now in your mind. Looking back, it's probably just like, well, I'm probably going to look dumb if this doesn't work out. Number two, is it even real? Number three, do I even have the skills? Like, have I missed the wave? Has the wave already passed me by? I don't have any experience. Whatever those things are that you're saying in your head, I want you to just block those out. None of those are important. None of those matters. What matters is that you have the will and the desire to go after the things that you want. Do you want to have a very good life? Or do you want to look back, let's say 10, 5, 15 years from now, like, God, I had the opportunity to do it, and again, I let that slip. So I think you know the answer to that. It's time to do what you think you need to do, that you feel deep down inside is the right move. And I think that you'll agree that that is at stayhomecommissions.com. And let's take that run at this together and get those ClickBank affiliate commissions. Okay, guys, so if there's no more additional questions, I am going to sign off. My voice is shot, and it is now almost 7 p.m. If there's any final things coming on, if not, we will end it off here. Go to stayhomecommissions.com, and let's go at this together. The way I look at it, guys, is there's three things you can do. You can do nothing right now. A lot of people end up doing nothing, and they look back, and they with nothing but regret. One of the worst feelings in the world. I'm 33 now. I look back and like, man, I wish I didn't let that happen. Or I wish that I would have started this business. Wishes are worthless. What's valuable in this world is action, doing good, doing the things, creating whatever it is, one block at a time, one step at a time, going through the initial feelings of anxiety to go after those things that you want. But I promise you that if you go at this with extreme focus, grit, and determination, which doesn't have to be that much, like only work 3-4 hours a day, the good things will be there for you. So that's the second option, to actually do something. The third option, I forgot what the third option is, so it doesn't matter. It's either do nothing or do something. Nothing in between. Oh, the third option would be like just to go with someone else, you know, Sam Lovins, Russell Brunson, or whatever. But I think you're here. You think this is the right thing to do, or else you wouldn't be watching this. So let's go to stayhomecommissions.com. Let's do this. Shay Glover says, I've been trying to sign up for my phone, but it is not working. Any suggestions? Huh. I wonder what the problem is. Shay, I'm going to send you my email address. Send me an email after this, and I'll see what the problem is. I don't know what it is. Are you getting a specific error? Here, let me just walk you through the process real quick. Where am I? Okay. Okay, so here's the page. This is everything you're going to receive. The entire program here, and then you're going to go down to one of these buttons, and it should pull you up right here. And this is the info. If you're shipping it, by the way, if your shipping address is different from your billing address, just type that in right there and then enter your information here. Okay, so your credit card information, make sure that is what might be happening is you might have missed this right here. I agree to the terms of service. So click that and then it should process. If not, my email address is dantheinternetman@gmail.com. And I will reach out to me as soon as you can, and I will get the situation situated for you. Johnny says, always a pleasure, Dan. Been with you for over a decade. Johnny, my man. Thank you. Thank you for always watching. Thank you for saying subscribe. So Johnny says he's been subscribed for a decade. It's crazy. This is why it's so important to treat your viewers, your subscribers, and your customers right. Because this is what the business is. It's just a bunch of relationships. So yeah, like you're creating YouTube videos and you're creating content. And you don't have to be on camera, or you don't have to like have, it doesn't have to be you. It can be a pen name. But this is how you build an enduring business. So Johnny, thanks for watching for all those times. He also says, I bought both of your last programs, which were awesome. Both of them also. John, thank you, Johnny. Appreciate you, man. KMS says, can I see the schedule when the classes are be? I'm actually going to email the schedule out tonight. If you can't attend those, don't quote me on this. I don't want to dig myself into too much of it. I'm going to try to do, what I do is I record it live. And if you can't attend the live ones, immediately that recording of that is placed in your members area. Now, if you have questions regarding that, in the Facebook group, I try to also balance it off with each week, a group coaching session at a different time. So if you have questions, like if I do the live class at say, 5 p.m. Eastern, I'll try to do one of the live coachings like in the morning at 9 or 10 or something like that. This way, like everyone can get questions answered. And at the very least, if not, if you have questions, just reach out to me or my support team. We answer all your questions. Excuse me. Okay, anyone have any additional questions? If not, I'm going to sign off. Been going for 2 hours strong. I like doing these. It's great interacting with you. I love doing these things. I don't really like to do the recorded videos so much, but these live streams are like so much fun. With that said, if you don't have any additional questions, we're going to end off with this right here. Yes. Life is good with one of these. Okay, so let me know if you have any additional questions. If not, I'll just hold this here like so, and we'll answer off those final questions. KMS is asking about additional costs. Okay, so I have two options for you. You can go the premium route, which of course I'm going to recommend that because it involves my Yevo service. You do not have to do that if you don't want to. I'm going to recommend you do that because you're running a business here. So you're going to want the best of the best tools. Now, if you want to go the economic route, I totally have options for you there. If you want to go that route, it'll cost you between like a hosting plan and an email service provider, $25 a month in addition. So you can start with that. Okay, so you want to go that way, you can go that way. Now, if you want to go the premium route, as one of the upgrades or one of the bonus, I have a 30-day free trial. So actually, if you want to get up and running right away for free, you can use our Yevo service. As a bonus, you have a 30-day free trial to that. Okay, it's the only place to get it. So you can do that. Now, I got distracted there. A little zoned out. So $25 a month if you want to go the economical way. Now, the premium way, you're looking at about $100 a month, $130 a month if you want to get the good tools. So a tool I like to use now is called SEMrush. There are free ones you can use, though. The free tools, Google AdWords, Answer the Public, Keyword, and then there's a link to that in the members area, Keywords Anywhere. So this will give you a decent amount of data that you need, more than enough to start up and running. Those are free. Okay. So that's the tool that I use. Johnny says, what's my hosting platform? So it's called Yaevo, Yaevo.com. Basically, I made a platform specifically for affiliate marketers. So it's simplified, so you don't have to worry about WordPress, any complicated stuff like that. It is WordPress-based, by the way. But we've taken a lot of the technical stuff out of it. And we have a bunch of themes and plugins that deliver your website very, very fast. Essentially, the faster your website loads, the more money you make. So I've solved that problem. And number two, we have a lot of themes in there that help your site convert higher. So over the years, I've learned that through affiliate marketing, there's certain things that allow your website to convert much better, certain elements and all of that. And that's why I built those into the platform. Excuse me. I just saw a bunch of questions fly through. Mike, how do we log into the members area? Mike, the link is deadbeat.mykajabi.com/login. It should send you an email though, but I think I need to put the link at the bottom of the page. So after I get off the stream here, I will do that and send it there. Okay, so someone's saying he's going to do it tomorrow. Look, tomorrow never comes. How many times have you said tomorrow and like 10 years later, or like, let's just say a month later, like, man, I wish I would have did that day. I can think off the top of my head, there's been a couple opportunities that I've let slip through my fingers because it was, I'll just do it tomorrow. And then tomorrow became like the next day and then the next week and then the next month. And before long, that opportunity passed me by. I can think of so many, I just want to punch myself in the face. I wish that I could go back and turn and change that back. But again, guys, wishes are worthless. So don't say tomorrow. Let's do this right now. Commit to it. Commit to me. Commit to yourself and everyone else that today is the day that you start your journey on with ClickBank. So go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's do this. Let's make a run at this together. Johnny, yes, you can purchase the program. You can use Yaevo for your hosting. But right now it's available only to people that take the program. I'll open it up to the public later. Right now, I'm just trying to keep it close-knit. It's part of like keeping a good service. Okay. Any additional questions? By the way, it looks like I'm looking over here. It's because that's where my computer is and the screen is right here. So the monitor. I mean, the camera's right here. The computer's right here. Okay. Any additional questions? Andy says, I've been sub since 2017. And you were one of the biggest motivations for my success. Forever grateful, Dan. Andy, oh, dude, that makes you feel very happy. I'm glad I could be an inspiration for you. I appreciate that comment, dude. It was fun hanging out in Portugal, by the way. Sorry, Andy. And also, I apologize for not doing that video with you. I was just totally burnt out. Andy was like, can we do a video today? I was like, I can probably get the energy to do it. But like, I don't want to do any more videos. So Andy, I apologize for that. Nothing personal, dude. It was just like, I was like, I cannot do a single video. I just needed a break. I hope I didn't upset you about that, by the way. Oh, Shay, you're in? Shay, did you get in? He says he wants this toilet paper as a trophy. Maybe I'll add this as a... I'll make this as a merch line. That'd be great. Have like a custom toilet paper with like the deadbeat motif on it. Okay, any additional questions? If not, we'll get going. Guys, the way I see it is you basically, I've always viewed life in this way. I'm not black and white in anything else but this. There's only one thing I'm a black and white type of person for, and that is you can either do, which I mean is either one or zero thought process. That is you can either start a business, go after what you want, or do nothing. What does nothing get you? What does watching, instead of building a business, what does watching TV or smoking a joint or whatever your vice is, what does that get you? Nothing. Look back at all the times that you've wasted doing that stuff. I look back all the stupid parties I went to when I was a kid, all the time, all the friends that I thought were friends. What do I have to show for that? Nothing. I could have used that time wisely to build a business. And that is why I believe there's one, either one or option. You can do that or you can do this. You can waste your time and be a weak and be a nobody and die nameless. Or number two, you can go after the things that you want in life, build the legacy that you know you deserve, and not be forgotten. Not to be one of those kind of forgotten souls in the world where no one even knows they were alive or even knows they were there. So those are the two options, this or this. If you want to do nothing, do nothing. If you want to make something of yourself, you got to start a business, or you can be a doctor or whatever it is. But do you want to go to be a medical doctor for the next 12 years? Probably not. Unless you're a doctor already, then hey. I have some doctors every so often come on and be like, yeah, dude, I'm a doctor, but I bought your program. And like, it's great. But where I'm getting at with this is, unless you want to start at McDonald's, which is, by the way, is like $1.5 million, start at McDonald's, start like a hot dog business or whatever it is, that's an option. Or you can start an online business. Now, clearly, I'm going to recommend the online business. I mean, like, think about what businesses are doing well right now in this time. Are retail businesses doing well? No. Restaurants? No. Tech businesses? Yes. Internet marketing businesses? Yes. So if you want to succeed and not shrink and get large and in charge, get those gains, go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's make a run at this together. Okay, KMS says, are you sure me as a total beginner, if I really apply myself, I can succeed? Well, I'll tell you what, this KMS, it's not what I believe, it's about what you believe. Okay? So it doesn't matter. It really comes down to, you have the self-confidence that you need to create the things that you want. I can sit here and tell you that it's going to be great. It's going to be great. You know, you're going to do just great. It doesn't matter what I say. It only matters what you say. So do you feel, based off the other times in life, that if you had to learn a new skill, whatever, like look back at a new skill where you didn't think you could do it, right? And you sat through it, you did it. And hey, it wasn't that hard, right? And spend some more time at it, you master it and become good at it. That's where you develop self-confidence from. So has there been times in your life where you can look back and say, I didn't know something, I did it, and I made it happen? So Kay, let me know about that, KMS. I don't know exactly what your name is because I just see the username. Let me know if that rings true to you. Oh man, I've been hunching over working on this thing for so long. Hey, look here. Okay, so. Again, all I can really do is give you guys the motivation. It comes down to you. I want you to look inside, kind of look inside your soul. Look inside your soul and look at and ask yourself that, look for that. There's always like this little voice that, like, even though all the things that people tell you what you can or can't do, the speakers of society, I want you to turn down those speakers, shut off the volume, and listen to that lone voice that says, I can do this. I can do this. If that voice is there, if you know, if you feel inside the core of your fiber there, then go to stayhomecommissions.com and do it. Okay, Kim says this will be the most challenging thing. I promise you it's much easier than you think it is. Because you don't have to, lost myself. Hold on. You're not going to have to learn how to do programming or anything like that. Okay, all that's already done for you. Fact of taking care of most of it. So all you need to do is, if you know how to, have you ever written a Word document before, or maybe used a social media site before? If you're on, you're here now, so you have everything you really need to know. It just really, lost my video again. It's really just a matter of, do you believe in the core of your fiber that you can overcome and get and acquire skills if you really put your mind to it? Now, I promise you, it's not going to be like learning an instrument. You're not going to spend like 5 years learning an instrument. I believe I can get you up to speed in probably a few weeks. But in addition to that, it's going to be a heck of a lot of fun. So you're going to have a ton of fun doing it, and you're going to learn some good skills in the process. I think you can do it. You really have to ask yourself that question. So if your answer to that is to yourself, you say, I can do this and I have the will to do this, go to stayhomecommissions.com. Don't say, like, I'm going to do this tomorrow. I hear that all the time. Okay, here, I cannot tell you how many people said, oh man, like email me, I wish I would have done something back then when you were telling me to do it. It was definitely the right thing. I had a great idea, but I never did it. That's the worst feeling in the world. I have so many of those. So don't let this be another one of those times. So Kim, let's do this together. Let me put down my thing here. And I'll walk you through it. Okay. Okay, Kim, yes, I am there with you along the way. And we do the group coaching calls. If you're unable to attend the live classes, we have the recordings for those. And I pop on the group. For as long as people keep buying the program, I keep doing the calls. As long as people keep showing up. Okay, so let's do this together. Let me walk you through the process here. Okay, one second. So when you go to stayhomecommissions.com, it's going to take you to a page that looks like this. Here's a breakdown of everything you receive. And may I pull your attention to this right here. This is like, I'm so, you know, it's like the simple things, right? I'm so happy about this coffee mug. It's so cool. So you get one of those as a bonus. Okay, so this is everything you receive. You, of course, have the 100-day action-based money-back guarantee. Plus, if it doesn't work out, I'll give you $100 back as long as you put in a sincere effort and you complete everything. And then from here, we're going to go to this. And I might just remind you guys, 10% of proceeds are actually going to be donated to the Startup Relief Fund. This is a fund that helps any struggle. I was wrong. It's not just Maryland. It's throughout. It's globally. So businesses that have been affected by COVID, we donate 10% to it, as long as this badge is on the page. I don't know how long that will be for. Okay, so from there, go to click this link for one small investment of $6.97, and then just enter your info here. If by chance your shipping address is different than the billing address for your card, enter that here so that we can ship the cup to you. And then enter in your credit card info here. This is all secure. This is a secure form. It's processed through Stripe. Stripe is a global business, one of the most respected payment processing companies in the world right now, along with PayPal. I don't accept PayPal though. So it's through Stripe. You enter your credit card info and complete the order right there. So send that in and let's make a run at this together. Now, again, I know you might be a little worried or, you know, a little scared. I promise you, once you get to the other side, once you get into the classes, you're like, whoa, this is a lot easier than I thought it was. Now, you are going to have to be consistent when you start up. So you're going to have to consistently build your business. You can do that an hour, 2 hours a day. You know, it doesn't have to be every single day, but the more you do, the more money you make, at least from my experience. From my experience, the more effort I put in, the more money I make. Okay, so if you have any additional questions, let me know. I hate this box. It just like ruins the whole thing. Apologize for that. Oh, okay. Okay, Kim. So let's do it. The leap of faith. Let's take the leap of faith together. Let's go at it and get this. I'm going to help you through. I wish I had some pom-poms. I wish I had some pom-poms, but I got some toilet paper. All right, this is my pom-poms. Woo! All right, Kim, let's do this. Let's go to stayhomecommissions.com and build the ClickBank business so that you can earn commissions as natural to you as breathing. Woo! All right, that's the extent of my cheerleading. All right, Kim is in. Congratulations, Kim. You made a very, very wise decision today. So, yes, I will be there along the way with you. And let me know. You get my personal email. It should send out to you. You know my email. It's dantheinternetman@gmail.com. Let me know if you have any questions, and I will help you with that here today. So, Kim, congratulations to you. And I look forward to working with you inside the Stay Home Commissions member area. Theornow says, the old camera you used yesterday was great. Which camera was that? Oh, I had the settings wrong on the camera. It was, I had it set up wrong. I'm an idiot. So Kim, congrats for getting on. You made a very smart decision. I hope my toilet paper cheer really really helped you through there. I have no doubt that this is going to be very easy for you. If you cannot get this, this is one of the easiest ways to make money on the internet as far as I go. There is no promo code unless you are a Tube Tycoon student. Then there is one, but it's a very small amount. So that's only available to people invested in my Tube Tycoon program. If you don't have that, then it doesn't apply to you. It's like a 10% or something like that. That was a customer. If you sign up for any of my programs, you get a customer loyalty coupon for any products that I release in the future, which is roughly about 10%. Okay, so anyone else have any additional questions? If not, we will end it here. I will stay for as long as people have questions. So there's currently 30 people on. And I do expect to be doing a lot more YouTube videos over the next, probably for as long as I can. Johnny says, Tube Tycoon is awesome. If you want to do YouTube, then definitely get Tube Tycoon. Thank you, Johnny. I appreciate you. Okay, so let's end it at that. I'll give you guys a couple, 2 minutes here if there's anything else. Average Trader, how's it going? Here's a question. What's that, man? Is this Radik? I think so. Oh, man, I got allergies at the wazoo. How long will the program stay at this price? It's $6.97 right now. It's already, I've priced it way too low. So, I don't want to like put any false scarcity out there, but, you guys know, if you've ever followed my stuff, when I do raise it, I do raise it. So, I'm going to probably keep it where it's at. This is where I thought about this for a while. I'm going to keep it at the current price until the economy gets going up again. So who knows how long that'll be. I don't want to guarantee that though, because I might raise it in a week from now to 1,000. This program is a $3,000 program easy. Between all the the bonus week alone. I mean, how often are you able to learn from someone who's made $500 million online? $500 million. Mello says, what's the best cheapest traffic source? The best one is the one that you get good at. It's like a martial art. It's like, what's the best style? What's the best martial art? Well, it's the one that you get good at. Shay says, before you go, I sent you 1 minute caricature of you in your email. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. All right, Shay, I'll probably post it on my Instagram. I'll post it on my Instagram and send it to my link. I'll send you the link. Thank you. That's cool. That's very cool. I like that. Okay. So that said, if you have any final questions, if not, I'm going to log off. Let me leave you with this. Fortune favors the bold. Okay. I found that those that sit on the sidelines in life just don't get anything. You get the table scraps. Fortune favors the people that are willing to go after the things that they want in life. Like, I'm a lazy guy, but I've learned early on that the people that win at life are the ones that create and grow something that they're passionate about, that they have complete control of. Now, the only thing that in my mind, at least from my existence, my perspective, that's an online business. Now, there are a million and one ways you can go about it. A lot of them are a lot riskier than what I have for you here today. Mine is virtually zero risk, except for maybe you'll use some of your time to create something. Some stuff might not work out. It happens. But as you get better, those things work out. So the investment outside of this program is minimal unless you want to go with the premium tools that I recommend, the course, or you can get the budget line there, which is still a great option. Still get very good results with that. I don't know where I was going with this. It's late. Basically, what I was saying is people that go after things they want in life are the ones that actually get it. So is it going to work the first day you try something? Probably not. But those of you that sit and create, the more you create, the better they become. The more exposure you get, the better you do. Okay, so you have to go after the things that you want in life with full gusto and full desire. And create something good that not only supports you now, but long into the future. So maybe at some point when you die, whatever this amount of years is from now, you leave behind an actual legacy of wealth instead of debts and failures in life. Why not be successful and live the good, passionate life? The one that you have freedom and control over. So I believe a good route for that is stayhomecommissions.com. This is how I've earned a lot of money online selling ClickBank affiliate programs. We have a huge bonus stack. Go in, add it for me. For you. Sorry, I'm reading and saying at the same time. Radik says I'll probably just get in and be safe. Radik, dude, you're gonna learn so much. Like the bonus week alone, literally, I got the person I'm bringing in. $500 million he's made online. One of my mentors. Awesome guy. Really knows his stuff. So that's pure training. Literally one thing. I know you're a mover. So you're going to take that and you're going to be like, whoa, what? So I really think just that alone. Yeah, Sherlock Who, I know. The square that you're talking about, I can't get it off. It was fine at first, but I was able to get all... It's the magic lantern I'm using on the computer, on the camera. I know this is annoying. I wish I could just take it off. It's not going off, so I just try to go with it. Okay. All right. Kim, congratulations on your decision. I look forward to working with you inside the members area. Who else invested today? If you invested today, type it in the chat box. I'll give you a shout out. It's been a good 2 hours. I love doing this stuff. It's so much fun. I love interacting with you guys. So I'm gonna re-gearing up the YouTube channel. I'm gonna try to do a video tomorrow. If not tomorrow, I'll try to do it the following day. Radik says I'm sold. I'll get this weekend sometime. Let's do it today, man. The weekend is like never comes. In fact, I believe you'll get 2 cups. So if you're sitting on the fence here, go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's do this. Mike Clark says invested yesterday. Mike, congratulations to you. I'll check your email. I think you said you were going to send me out one. Congratulations for the investment. It was a very, very wise decision. Okay, so if you haven't yet, go to stayhomecommissions.com and let's make a run at ClickBank and go at it together and build the ClickBank digital business of your dreams. So go to stayhomecommissions.com. And with that said, I'm taking this. And I'm going to go take a nap. I'll see you guys later. Oh, crap. Okay. That was not as smooth as I thought it'd be. I got to now end it here. Okay. I'll see you later.